Hi everyone, today in my this video I'm gonna show you how you can solve Playstore problem in your device Google Pixel 4a and 3a. In this device Google Pixel 4a and 3a, if you're having any issue like your Playstore is not opening or is not working, I'll tell you few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. Before we move to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can fix it.